What a driver this guy is. Come on, introduce yourself.
John Meek, WS Transportation Hire.
He is one hell of a driver. He's just delivered a fantastic pod. There it is. And he's got to get out of here now, haven't you?
Yeah. Got in, got out.
Goodbye. Are you stuck? Go away. I'll have a look now. Oof, she's tight over here, but we're all right. Just watch the door, eh? Go on, you're all right. Steady now, steady, 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 steady. Yeah, you're all right.
Whoo, keen arm as tight as the duck's ass. Keep her going now.
Yeah, keep her going. We can take those straps and all, Nick. See, and I'm not flat too. Take it straight back then.
Will you take it back?
Go on, you're all right. I don't know. Yeah, plenty of room this side. Who am I, sir?
Yeah.
Come in.
Keep going
out, keep going out. Tight as a bit, let me tell you.
Go on,
I see him, they're just down a flat station. So we've got to get another tractor rescue mission. Bloody hell. Get your shackles on there, anyway. Now we're going right down there. There he goes, he's taking the strain. We're all right, are we all? Steady, hold on, 2 seconds. Okay, go on. And he's taking the strain. Hands there out. All right, aren't we?
Hang on.
And again, down. Nanny, square it off, Al. You want? Yeah, and do the other one now. Hold on. Yeah, take the strap off. Strap it off, I would. Oop, she's off. He's squared in her now, isn't he? Good is that? Cash is king, boys. Cash is king. Hey, you two, stop chatting and get fucking going.
Are you
going
to get them slings out after?
What are you doing? The slings were out after. There were steel packets going on top of the skin.
Thank you.
The eagle has landed.
Come on, let's say to that.